Hey, I'm Paul Shinn from the Boomerist Car Channel on YouTube, and today I'm at the California Auto Museum. Back in the 1920s, doctors would make house calls, which is where they went to the patient's house to provide medical aid to their patients. Well, that's pretty much what I was doing today for the California Auto Museum. Their beautiful 1931 Roadster needed some help. It had been damaged in the line of duty.
Paul's saving the day.
Yeah, I mean, you go visit a museum, and next thing you know, you're working on a Model A, right?
Right.
And then you're going to mail me the parts to finish the job.
Yeah. This is Dave, by the way.
Hi, Dave.
Hi. Dave's allowed to touch these, and he said I can too. So.
Nice.
All right, I got to get the gav loose here. Okay, so I got the gav loosened up. It was clamped down all the way, which is probably why this came apart.
Mm-hmm.
But so what we got to do now is we got to save this because we're going to need this. So I'm going to have to bring the washer, the little cupped washer there, and then the sleeve that fits over here to there. But this will work again. This is why I don't use rock guards on my radiators, because if you look what this one is doing to this radiator shell in this car, and then there's rubber bumpers that push against the radiator shell that this one is now missing, but it causes cracks right in here if you have the bumpers on, and if you don't have the bumpers on, it causes severe wear against the stainless radiator shell right here where it's rubbing. And I have never, in all my miles, ever had a rock go through a Model A radiator. But they do look pretty. Well, okay, let's do this right. If your goal is pretty...
No, that's not where I was headed.
So we're going to go to Dave's house. We're going to get some parts, maybe, off of his car. He doesn't know it yet. And then we're going to come fix this. So what the heck? Yeah, we'll just rob some parts off of your car. Hey, there's other cars here. We could just rob some parts off of these cars over here. I don't know. Yeah, it turns now. It's still a little stiff, but it turns. That's the good news. But here's what happens, guys. If your gav doesn't want to open and close very well, the gas adjuster valve here, where it fits into the carburetor, all it is a brass needle into the cast, the casting for the carburetor. And if you clamp it down too tight, it wedges itself in there, and it'll either freeze itself into there, which taking it out usually breaks it, or it'll cause the tip of the needle to get odd shaped, and then the gav never works right after that. So luckily this one wasn't screwed down that hard, but it was screwed down hard enough where it almost froze, so I was able to free it up. So now we're going to get some parts and fix it. Maybe. We'll see what happens. Hey, look, it's Model T, 1928 Ford Special Coupe. This was Henry Ford's favorite body style. It has the top material wrapped around all the way around the back and around the back window. And then this special piece that goes around the back, this belting here. You only find that on the Special Coupe. Everybody remember Rita Hayworth? There's Rita Hayworth's Cadillac. Car looks like it's partially disassembled. Now, it's just a Skyliner. Ford Fairlane Skyliner with the hard top. Top just goes right down in there.
The museum has the cars kind of all over the place right now because they're doing some ceiling repairs and adding some insulation to the building.
And there's currently a lowrider exhibit here today. Look at all the effort that goes into putting one of these together. Promotional film for the display going on today. This is what you do if you can't digest food. You buy one of those. Hey, Model T.
Do it.
That car behind you?
The one that looks like it's
it's scraping across the ground.
That's the one. Yeah. Yeah. You going to make your car look like that?
No. Huh. Never.
That'd be awesome.
No. You ever see those dogs where they're scooting their butt across the carpet?
Oh, yeah, yeah. There it is.
There you go.
This car's doing the booty scoot. There you go. This car has worms. This is a YouTuber on steroids right here. Look at this. Look at the video quality on that camera. Of course, my camera can't pick up the video quality. You're just zooming in. Wow. Uh-oh, error.
I just don't have 10 seconds.
It says you have to do an update. Windows update. Just pause for 45 minutes while we update. Don't turn it off. Everybody knows what this car is, but you have to go like this if you're going to be in the shot with the car, because this car's really, really low. I don't know. This would be, if I had a belly button ring, it would get caught on the top of the door. Hey, Hoovy's Garage, eat your heart out. Original unrestored 53 Corvette. Get what you needed, Model T?
I did.
Yeah? Did you make a video?
I did.
Oh, when do we get to see your video?
Wednesday.
Woohoo! Go check out Model T's channel. Link in the description below.
Right there.
Right there. Easy peasy. I can't believe they actually let me into this place. Thanks so much for watching. California Auto Museum, 2200 Front Street, Sacramento, CA. Don't miss it.